Hi guys, Edwin here. Today I will show you how to adjust a truss rod of a Maton acoustic guitar. So this one is a EBG808CO, and normally you can purchase a truss rod adjustment tool in Maton website, but in my case I purchased this 8mm socket wrench, and I think this will do the job. Okay, but normally the truss rod wrench from Maton is 8mm here, and you have a longer arm on this part. But in my case, I will try this one and just use a small Allen key to turn it. So let's see. At first, I will check the neck relief. Then put a capo on the first fret, and then this one press on the like 14th fret. Then, so you can hear there's a like a big gap between the string and the fret. So the truss rod adjustment nut is under the neck inside the sound hole. So I'll just remove this one. Then, well, you can see the 8mm, so it's going here. It's a little bit hard because it's very deep underneath, but you can feel it is going to the hole. Make sure the string is in tune, so you will have the right tension. So now it is inserted in the 8mm nut. Then what I can do, maybe I can do it like this. Just adjust it a little bit. So I'll just put it here. You can see here. Then turn that way, going away from you. A little bit more. Then a little bit more. Okay. Normally you have to be very careful not to damage the strings. In some cases I put some tapes on the Allen key not to damage the string. Anyway, I have rotated the back 1/4 rotation. Then just leave the adjustment tool here. Then still sounding. Then probably check the action as well. Used to be a 3mm, now is a little bit lower than 3mm. Try to adjust some more. Already at the far end, then I need to turn the tool. It will be easier if you have the right tool from Maton, but I think they are selling it for around $20 or more. Yeah, now it's in the 8mm nut again. So let's try to adjust again. So from this side, then a little bit more, move. I hope you can see it from here. Then move to the next strings. Little by little. So I turn again another quarter turn. So let's see again. Still sounding. So probably need to adjust more. Let's see if the action change. So now it's about less, a little bit less than 2.75. Try it a bit more. Maybe let's try to turn the tool again. Yep, now I found again. So try to adjust some more. Turn again. Another quarter turn. So let's see. So I can hear the sound is minimal. So there's a very small neck relief. And let's measure the action. So the action now is 2.25 millimeters. I think that's it. I will stop at this point, then just remove the tool. Okay, so that's it. If you can find the right tool, then I think it's better to use that one. But in any case, you can still use this one, so it's cheaper. And you need another tool to help it to turn. Okay, that's it. So thank you for watching, and don't forget to hit like and subscribe.